11:49 na guys. And gumagawa ako ng banana bread kasi masasayang yung banana dyan. And ano lang ako ng Korean. Hindi ko pa nagagawa yung pinapagawa ni Jan na salami, bread rolls, and yung dinner ko, chicken, tsaka yung lettuce. So, sige na guys, tapusin ko na to. Idagdag ko tong chocolate dito. Meron ditong lean na dark and yung ibang dark chocolate ilagay natin dito sa banana bread. Kasi sayang, hindi nila kinakain. So, ayan yung chocolate na dinagdag natin dito. Para di masayang. Mix lang to and i-bake ko na siya. Meron pa pala dito ng dark chocolate. Idagdag natin. Nasa oven na yung banana bread. Ito yung next kong ilalagay. Yung nabili ko kanina ang Brussels sprout. Nilagyan ko lang siya ng paprika, olive oil, a little bit of salt, and garlic powder. And ito yung mix na black beans and red beans kidney. So, yeah. I-roast ko din ito. So, yan yung ating Brussels sprout and yung beans and yung banana bread. Luto na pala yung ating banana bread and yung Brussels sprout and yung beans. And niluto ko yung dalawang tirang eggs. And hula ng eggs. Nahugasan ko na yung grapes. Sinanggal ko yan dito sa bag para mahugasan siya ng maayos. And hinugasan ko yung bags tapos binalik ko sila dyan. Para eto, bukas ilalagay na lang dun sa fridge. So, ayan. Dinidrain din yung excess water. And ayan, ginagawa ko na yung salami rolls. Ayan, para mamaya. Kasi anong oras na guys? Past 1 na. So, tapusin ko lang to and yeah, matulog na ako after. And nanonood ko ng Korean. Tapos ko na yung ating salami rolls. And hiniwa ko na rin pala yung aking banana bread. Babalot ko siya sa glad wrap. And ito pala yung ating iceberg, yung lettuce. Ayan. So, bukas ko na yun ilalagay sa bag. Tapos na ako, ayan na yung banana bread. Bumubulong na ako. And ayan na yung chicken, yung Brussels sprout, and yung beans. Oh my God. Magtututay din na guys. Okay, good morning. See you later. Good morning, guys. Ang ganga ko ginising ni John. Ano pa lang? 6:35. Well, 6 o'clock ginising niya na ako. Tapos balik-balik siya sa kwarto na gumising na raw ako para pag-ayos. Diyos ko, ang tulog ko. Sobrang konti lang. Hindi ko na nakatulog na. So, yeah. Ayan si Holly. So, nilagay ko na dito yung mga dadalhin. Ayan yung lettuce na hinugasan natin. And mga condiments. And ayan na yung bread. And yung fruits. Lagay ito doon ni Jan sa caravan. And that's the bread. Ready na kami, guys. Hinitay na lang namin sila, Joe. Mag-i-8 na. 5 minutes before 8. Ito. Dalhin ko pala ito. And kagabi, nagluto ang spring rolls. Meron pang tirang dalawa. Dalhin ko ito. And meron din akong dalang pillow. Alright! Okay! Parating na lang sila, Joe. Okay, alis na tayo, guys. This baby? Huh? We're ready. Come on. Say good morning.
Morning.
Good morning,
Mom,
yes?
Mom, now you're not late.
No, I'm not late. Daddy woke me up early. Okay. Yes, very rare na nauna ako sa car, guys. Kaya sabi ni Holly, you're not late today, Mom. I don't know, date niyo yung 23 or 24? Sak.
Hmm?
What's the date 24. Today? 24. Oh, where did you find this one?
Yeah.
I've been looking for that one.
Yeah, you bought one?
Yeah, I do. I've been looking for that one. Yung isa kong silver phone. Hindi ko siya mahanap. Andito lang pala.
Hey, Jack!
We're just waiting for them.
Fishing.
Did Daddy bring some fishing rod?
I don't want to fish because all you can catch is carp. Why? Because
the fish is carp. Papagod lang ng Zach. Dapat yung nahuli nyo yung whiting. Say good morning, Kuya. Hey, can't
Mom.
See you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Yung cycling ko dyan. Put it there, Baba. Not there. I have bug.
I put it in front of me.
Yeah.
Fahina.
Dito na sila. Kararating-rating lang. Ayan si Kylie. Good morning. Ayan, pinull out na yung ating extended mirror. Ipilo tayo dito. We are off now, guys. Drive carefully, babe. Where are you going? Everything's good. Did you check?
Yeah.
Camera is good. It's working. Oh, kita nyo guys. Ayan yung shed, yung puting nakikita nyo dyan. Ina-adjust nyo lang yung mirror. Okay. First stop, dito kami. Where are we?
Nowhere.
Where are we, huh?
Wait, hey, can I mine now?
You wanna eat what? Oh, the rolls?
Yeah.
9:53. Where are we now, honey?
That's okay.
Here for what?
Just turn right near Pathway.
Yeah. Hindi pa tayo nakakaalis kasi, ay hindi pa nakakaalis, hindi pa malayo-layo. What time we left, Sak? 8:30? 8. And, ayan si Holly. Tingnan nga. Ano, alam nyo ba guys, nakalimutan kong, kung malala nyo kagabi, pero ngayong vlog yon yung ginawa ko kagabi, isama ko na lang dito. Diba, di pa tayo nakakalayo. Nalobat na kayo. Nagpalit na tayo ng battery. And eto, umiiyak siya kanina kasi inaasar siya ni Kuya Sak. May sinasabi ako sa inyo, naiwan ko yung ano guys, yung chicken na hinimay-himay ko. Tapos yung grilled ko or in-oven kong Brussels sprout tsaka yung red beans. Hindi ko siya na kuha doon kasi linagay ko siya sa ilalim. Nakuha ko yung mga burrata, cheese, at saka yung iba pa na nasa ref. Tapos gumawa pa nga ako ng dressing nung kanina madaling araw. So yun, nakakainis. Yun pa naman sana ang lunch ko. Sila ang lunch nila yung ginawa kong ano. Ayun na, kinakain na nila. Yung ginawa nating ano yun, tawag yun? Yung, di ba? Yung salami. Tapos ako gusto ko rin sanang kainin yun mamaya. Iwan natin. Ayun na sila. Pinag-distribute na ni Johnny Boy. Yung salami rolls. So, good, Joe? Good? What you got? Ham?
Yeah. Good, thanks.
How are you? Wow. First time we go holiday this year?
Yeah.
Did you do the seed ones too?
Huh? I have one seaweed. Seed. Yeah.
What about the other ones?
No.
I got bacon. I got four lines of bacon.
Kunin ko yung isang tinapay. Hala, pinasok natin yung sapatos natin. Kalak na. Uy, hala. Hala, wait. Hindi ko siya mabuksan. Nasaan na yung isang? Kuha ko ng water. So, ayan, kinuha ko mga to, guys. Ayan, kinuha ko yan. Tapos kinuha ko pa yung papaya, yung aking chicken yung naiwan. And gumawa akong dressing. Nasaan yung? Ito yung dressing na ginawa ko. Oh. Gumawa pa ako ng dressing. Wala naman yung aking kakainin. Ay. Yung tinapay. Saan din nagayon dyan yung tinapay? And ayan yung banana bread. Saan kaya linagay ni dyan? Si dyan kasi lagay ng mga, eto yung biscuit. Diyan naglagay ng mga tinapay. Saan niya kaya gina? Saan niya linagay? Hindi ko alam. Daling ka tong banana bread. Baka gusto rin nila. Hindi ko mahanap yung ano eh. Hala. Han, where did you put the other bread? Where did you put the bread?
The banana bread?
No, I got the banana bread. The other bread, the rolls.
There. Where? Can you grab me one, please?
Yeah.
Did you shut lock the fridge?
Yeah.
So you only made one of these?
Yeah.
Before?
I didn't know.
I said make 12.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I have more there. You want more? I can make.
Yeah, I want.
You want more? Kyla, you want more?
That's perfect. That's just something in the belly.
Yeah, there's something now. Then we can stop.
I have banana bread too.
Yeah.
All right, Joey. You want to try my banana bread?
I'll try a bit.
Wala ni. Nagro-roll na yung mga tinapay natin. Gawa ulit tayo guys kasi gusto pa nila. And nakalimutan ko yung cheese.
kasama nung aking chicken. Kasi nandun nga sila, nakalimutan ko silang ilagay or kunin kasi hindi ko alam. So, eto ilalagay kong ano, ilalagay na cheese.
What are you doing, Zaki boy?
Orange.
Orange. Orange. Young orange, that's from my, I know, but you can have it. No, it's alright, you can have it. No, I'm just joking. You sure?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make this up. You want more?
Yeah,
have it. Can I just have half?
Half? Ako na talagang nakalimutan ang sarili kong lunch.
Yes, thank you, love.
Yung butter, hindi ko dinala kasi bibili na lang kami ng butter. Oh, ito bago to, kay Kylie to. Butter to smooth and spreadable, beautifully butterfully. First time ko itong makita ng ganitong butter. Sa Woolies kasi si Kylie na go-grocery. Ako sa Kohl's, so yung iba hindi ko pa natatry sa Woolies kasi Kohl's loyal tayo. Oh my God, look at this butter, hun. Try this one if you like this one. You heard it. Loyal din si Jen sa kanyang...
I'll have another one, sorry.
Yeah, butter. So yung cheese natin ay eto na lang. Hindi alam ni Jen na nakalimutan ko yung cheese. Sarap na sarap pa naman siya sa ating salami rolls. Ito na yung cheese niyo. Lalaro silang puti sa labas habang kumakain. Joey! Joe! Okay. Yeah, sorry. I'll give it to Sasaki once more. Si Holly hindi niya naubos. Isak gusto niya half lang. Parang ang ganda nitong butter. Napaka ano talaga, soft. Spreadable talaga siya. Ang aga ng lunch nila. Wala rin kasi silang breakfast kasi maaga tayo, di ba? So, ano na nila to?
I don't want any.
You don't want? I have half here.
Wait.
Here.
Where's here?
Here.
No.
What?
I want cheese in it.
You want more cheese?
Yes.
Don't.
Thank you. Okay. Hey, China. Yeah? Is it okay if I have barbecue sauce?
Barbecue? You want barbecue sauce?
Yeah.
Barbecue.
I know it's weird. I literally put barbecue sauce on almost anything.
Do you?
Bring that.
No, we did. Dad did.
Oh, good.
The smoked barbecue.
Stubs.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. I think we brought it. I don't know.
You put barbecue sauce here, Colin.
Hear that, Rod?
John.
We play singles tomorrow and then on Friday.
Okay, Scobie, gusto niya may barbecue sauce. Give it. Please, thank you. This is Joey.
Hey, down, Jack.
You got yours right, Kuya?
Thank you, China.
You're welcome.
That hurt?
There you go.
I caught one of them out shooting the other night. Got stung by a bee on the back of the head right there.
Who wants to come kick with us?
Oh, I got it, so I can get you.
Yeah.
This is for Johan. For Joe. Joe, you want the seed one? I got the seed one.
That's
right.
Thank you.
I got the sesame one. Kasi mix ng ano to seed eh. My poppy seed and sesame seed. O, diba naubos yung tinapay natin, guys? Diba 5 minutes na agad yung ating ano? Yung ating vlog dito sa paggawa. Okay, tapusin ko lang to. Ayan. Gusto ni for later. Pag nakain nyo ni Kuya pangatlong rolls niya na yun. So, naubos na yung rolls and dadalhin natin yung banana bread. Nalinis ko yung kalat pero hindi natin mahugasan. Kasi walang tubig. Ito yung alcohol. And kumuha akong grapes. Ang sarap nito kasi crunchy and super tamis. So, ito na lang yung kainin natin sa car. And banana bread. Banana bread! Banana bread!
Where'd you get it from?
I made it last night. Welcome. How about you, Sophie? Want banana bread?
Thank you.
That's banana. That's not banana cake. That's different.
No,
that's.
You're good with the banana bread. I'm good with the banana cake.
Banana cake. Yeah, iba rin kasi yung sa kanya. You want one? Okay. See ya. See ya. Walang signal, wala kaming pa-music. Okay, share. Oh, tulog na si Sagsag. Right? Diba? Oo. Nice na ha. Walang music guys, kasi walang signal sa FM, walang signal ang phone. Kaya na lang tayo. Tarang! Tulog. Pang third stop na pala namin to guys. Yung second stop. Oh, honey. Thank you.
That's when the program was so
and,
ayan. The boys were
sleeping. I need
water. Yes, me too.
No, Dad, where's the carry? We need water.
Yeah, here now.
A water.
Where is it? It's not here yet. It's over there. Hello, good morning, Zach. Good morning pa ba? Ay, 12:21 na. 12:21 na. Hinubadan namin yung mga jacket kasi ang ganda ng weather dito, mainit. Kunin ni Kuya yung Kisa Carbon. Yeah, me too, Kuya. And don't forget to lock the fridge. Ayan. Antok siya. And mag-i-edit sana ako kasi yung road na tinahak namin bago ma-reach to Grabe para kaming nasa boat. Bagong gawa yung road, pero ano, hindi siya yung fine ba? Hindi siya smooth daanan? Ano, parang maalon, ha? Where are we? I'm not sure. Pinaro, yes, tama. Pinaro. So, hindi ako nakapag-edit kagabi, kasi nakita niyo naman, sobrang busy ko. At saka, ha?
Not 140. 140
daw. Miles. Hindi ako naka, so wala akong vlog kagabi kasi nga, as in on the go ako kahapon, di ba nakita nyo naman anong oras na nga ako natulog, super late na. And tinatry ko sa mag-edit ngayon kaso, yung ating road na dinaanan, ganun kami ng ganun sa, kuhan para naman tayong nasa boat. So hopefully makapag-edit ako on the way bago sana makarating doon para ma-upload natin, para may vlog tayo guys. You feel alright, Zach? And yung aming grapes, sobrang tamis. The grapes was so sweet, right, Zaki? And crunchy? Si Kuya, ang daming nakain, tsaka si Jan. Ako, konti lang. Sobrang tamis, as in, pang matamis pa sa sugar. Na sobra naman yung sa katamisan, pero super crunchy. Yun ang gusto ko sa grapes, crunchy. And tamang tamis, yun, grabing tamis, as in. Kaya si Kuya, nakita nyo, uhaw na uhaw. Kuha siya ng tuwid kasi siyang halos nakaubos ng grapes na dala ko. And we need water kasi mainit din. stretching sila doon and nagpapausok. Pausok sila doon. Yan na si Kuya. Oops, sorry. Madada pa siya. Of course, coffee ni Daddy. Where's my water? Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Which one? Yeah, okay. Okay. Drive bullet. How many hours left?
Oh, up to Sloxton and then 15 minutes to Barrie.
So how many minutes?
No, probably. What's 100 cars? Probably
an hour.
Hour
and a half.
Kala Where's 15 Holly? Minutes, my lovely lang. Girl.
An hour and a half. Nandun na tayo sa gate. Tayo mga kapag tapos nitong ano edit. Mga kapag simula lang ako at sige, simulan ko na. Sloxton.
Mom was videoing.
What did he say?
Yeah, it's on when we go out.
Nahilo ako guys, ang pangit ng road. Pero nakapag-edit akong 18 minutes. Pero sakit sa ulo. Kunti na lang matatapos ko na to. Nahilo talaga ako. Ako nasusuko. Pag ilang stop na namin to, apat na ata. Si Kuya nag-jacket ulit kasi malamig na yung hangin.
Ha? Huh?
Ah, gusto ni Sophie dito pero wala namang upuan siya. Oh, you want to start?